Hello, in this video I want to show you how to restore default settings on a Philips projector. To do this, first you'll need to click on the gear icon on your remote, then scroll down and look for the system. Inside, all the way at the bottom, you can find factory reset. Then on the right, click on yes, which should restore factory settings to your projector. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.